98 99 1 مليون يورو. احنا من الاهل. اهبل جيت. هلو مستر يوهان، ذا ماني از هير.
هلو مستر فديغا، هلو مستر فديغا. I discovered something slightly disturbing.
What? It's a lie. It's the rockets were in the kindergarten for educational purposes only.
What rockets?
What rockets?
No. It's about the Temple Mount. They found evidence of some, let's say, remote connection between the Jews and the Jewish temple.
What? This is ridiculous.
I thought so too, but they have proof.
That what? There were never any Jews here, and they were Palestinians.
Who?
The Jews that were never here. I mean, but the Palestinians came before. I mean, the Jews didn't come at all, but it was later when they didn't come at all.
Why do I feel confused?
Why? I'll tell you why. Because you know we lie about the facts, about the facts.
No trouble.
We lie about the facts on the double. We lie about the facts,
and we gravel.
We lie about the facts because it works.
It works, yes.
Oh yes, of course I know about San Remo Pact, but I can fake it. It has a great impact. I start the boom boom that gets me the budget from all the right countries, all the right places.
In 1922, 2 years before as well, look here, there was a mandate.
Shut up now, go to hell!
This is the legal border, go check it
out.
Every inch of it is perfect from the bottom to the top.
Yes, my papa, he told me it will be alright. Nobody cares about the details, they just need to see headlines. So give that sad kid its face, let's rehearse it now one more time. As if you weren't out to slaughter the Jews and screwed your own life.
Because we never learned about the facts, about the facts.
Good, wave it!
Who cares about the facts, about the facts?
But King David!
He was a Palestinian, that's a fact!
How to phrase it?
We lie about the facts because it works!
That sounds about right!
I know that Palestine! It's just a name and it was never mine! You from the New York Times? So let me tell you, every inch of it is ours from the bottom to the top. So don't Google San Remo decisions, just read my signs.
It's not enlightened to learn the facts,
or have your own mind. Don't check who always blockhead and refuses to compromise. And don't trouble yourself looking in books or a map to compare the size. Because you know we lie about the facts,
no trouble.
We lie about the facts, on the double. We lie about the facts,
and we grovel.
We lie about the facts because it works.
Yeah.
All you have to do is tell any story you want and call it a narrative, you see. The minute you call it a narrative, you can say anything, you see. In our narrative, Jesus was a Palestinian, you see. King David was a Palestinian. Moses was a Palestinian. The dinosaurs were Palestinians, you see. You know the Palestinosaurus, right? But the minute you call it a narrative, no one can argue with it, you know. And if you argue with it, you are a racist. You don't want to be a racist, do you? No, I didn't think so. Yes, yes. Okay. You understand what I'm saying? It works. It works.
Check out the facts here, it will make me very angry.